Ooh, sun's on its way up. Boat is launched. Good to go. Ow, ow, ow. It's looking glamour. Sun is coming up. We're currently in a washing machine, but it is very, very nice in about 200 meters. Sun's up. Going straight to the next island. Let's go! All right, we've just hit the first lot of islands. We're gonna go long forth to the next island. Haven't seen any bird action or anything yet, but just gonna keep going. Put the trawlers out now. Get the trawlers out. Keep steaming. Stay tuned. All right, both the trawlers are out and ready. Slow sends now. Slow sends.
Oh, on bottom. Easy. On bottom.
Yes, Matt. Get it up, boy.
Oh, right. That's a good...
Yes,
and JJ. Oh, shit. Hey. Oh, color. Oh, shark, 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 shark. Oh, cod. That's a cod chasing it. Oi!
Good banger,
yes! Oh, yes! And tomato cod!
That, did you see that cod chasing it up, bro? That was huge!
Ready? Count three. One. Two.
Yes!
Hex.
Oh, any of these boys a chance to catch a fish, Seb's gonna use my rod. I'm gonna use this pipsqueak rod with a squid tracks without tentacles and one hook. Let's go.
Yes! My first fish! Oh shit!
Oh shit! Oh shit!
It's taking me for a run, ladies and gentlemen. I can see it! Shark Mackie?
No.
Yes! Just a second, please.
That's a baby spanner.
Is it?
That's a baby spanner.
Should I tail grab it?
I'll tail grab it. There you go, mate. That's your first spanny.
How's that? What?
Hold on, let me take...
My first ever Spanish on this. Fantastic.
Had a nice little play around in the mud. Well, it wasn't all bad, but not ideal. Now I'm just gonna go check out the island, I think. Have a look around. As we just pulled up to this little bay, and the ground here is nuts. We've just pulled up to this island, and I reckon this is the perfect opportunity to test this bad boy out. Little 10 minute oxygen tank, thanks to the lung tank. Go for some round here, try and find some crays. There are turtles everywhere as well. Look at that. Beautiful.
Basically, you just breathe through this. Normally, it's like a little oxygen tank and happy days,
but underwater.
You promised a lifetime, but left in a moment. I wonder if you even think about me. Throw me a lifeline, cause I'm barely floating. Stranded and broken, you know you got me lost in the dark. Is it too late? Is it too late for us? You know you got me lost in my heart. Is it too late? Is it too late for us? Oh, why'd you get me so high to leave me so low? To leave me so low.
We've made it to the island. Very cool swimming around those rocks. Going out for a wander now, have a little look-see. We just went for a walk without my GoPro, but just ran back and got it. We thought this fellow had passed away, but he's just getting his breath back on the rocks while the tide comes in. Don't get too close to him. Hey, bud.
Very cool.